जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बैक विद द सेकेंड मॉड्यूल ऑफ आवर कंट्री इंडिया. इन दिस मॉड्यूल आई विल डिस्कस विद द पॉलिटिकल डिवीजन ऑफ पॉलिटिकल एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव डिवीजन ऑफ आवर कंट्री. एज इंडिया इज़ अ वास्ट कंट्री, सो फॉर एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव पर्पसेस द कंट्री इज डिवाइडेड इंटू 28 स्टेट्स एंड 9 यूनाइटेड यूनियन टेरिटरीज. Delhi is the national capital. The state have been formed mainly on the basis of languages. Rajasthan is the largest state and Goa is the smallest state in terms of area. The states are further divided into district for better functioning. Now we will talk about physical divisions. Himalayas, the greater Himalaya, Himalayas are known as abode of snow also. Himadri, that is middle Himalaya, Himadris, and Shivalik, that is the outer Himalayas. Then we have northern plains, where we can find Indus, Gangas, Brahmaputra and its tributaries. We have great Indian desert, Thar desert, peninsula plateaus we have, that is in triangular shape, which are rich in coal and iron ore. The coastal plains we are having and island groups. The western coastal plains are very narrow, whereas the eastern coastal plains are much broader. There are a number of east flowing rivers. These rivers are Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri drain into the Bay of Bengal. These rivers have formed fertile deltas at their mouth. The Sundarban Delta is formed where the Ganga and Brahmaputra flow into Bay of Bengal. So this much only in this module. For the further or better understanding, please join the live class. Till then, goodbye. Jai Hind. Stay safe. Stay healthy.